Well, SS Ayers is a debt collection agency and also investing heavily in the acquisition of distressed NPL volumes. It's always very important to be here on such conferences just to see how the CEE market is developing. And for us, CEE is a very interesting market to invest. Even if we have seen huge, huge developments within the last 10 years of that markets in regard to competition, in regard to volume, but also in regard to asset classes, which are serviced in CEE, and also the things which are going to acquire, it's really an interesting development, which we have seen in CEE. So therefore, looking at the EOS Group, just for example, we are present in more than 20 countries. The CEE region is the region which is most developing within the last 10 years in comparison to Germany, but also in comparison to Western Europe. And we are confident that the story is still not ending, that there is a huge development and huge opportunities also in the upcoming years for the CEE region and also for the Romanian market. For me, it's always very interesting to be here on that conference at least once in a year, just to get an impression about the NPL markets and about the development, especially in CEE and also in Romania. Therefore, it's a huge contribution and a huge advantage for us to be here just to catch up with the competitors, with the advisors, and also really just to feel the market. And we always have our own ideas within the EOS Group, our assumptions, and here it's always the opportunity to talk to colleagues and to get the impression and just to get a feeling if our assumptions are right. And therefore, for us as an investor, but also as a servicer in the NPL industry, we really adore it to be here, and I'm looking just forward to be on the next conference next time.